So we are here at Albert Park to meet the drivers, and yeah, I think we're in Force India first, so you'll see that now. Maybe we'll get some pictures, who knows.
Towards a pointy end at the end of this weekend?
No, I did a bit more luck than Adelaide. I made a meal of that, so there we go.
Thanks, J-Dub. Rusty, so much going on here.
And the painted Aston Martin, it looks fantastic. Who knew that Daniel Ricciardo was an artist as well? I hate the people who are all multi-talented. Rhys Williams there. Glamour on the Grid was last night at about 7:30 at the Kennedy Lounge, which is across the other side of the track from where we are.
Ooh.
circuit around to show you a track map and also where every car is on the circuit. So every Formula One car can be monitored by the safety car driver on the other side. But I just thought I'd show you what's in the back.
Have a big cheer for Kimi Raikkonen, and very shortly following him up the steps will be Sebastian Vettel. Soon as Sebastian is here, we'll get the first people up and signing autographs. If you can see him past the back of cameras, he is now here. So let's get the first people up on stage and let's get through as many of these autographs as we can.
Bloody hell. Everyone wants a bloody card from Sebastian Vettel.
See you later.
Fucking hell.
Tookie, yum, you and I know.
They saw Sebastian Vettel and shit themselves.
Hey, watch them all go. Where's your toy?
Yee haw, ma.
Toy tow.
Just a word to the people at the front. Can you make sure that you're not pushing on those barriers, please? Please don't push. The drivers will try and hand out as many cards as they can, but please, for safety's sake, don't push on those barriers.
So the first week was compromised by the snow, which is a bit of a surprise for everyone. But second week worked well. We've done a good job with Kevin, setting up the car and doing some good mileage. So yeah, here is when we've got the moment of truth.
Well, as you say, this is where it really counts, Kevin, isn't it? What a great place to start the season.
Yeah, it's always great here. It's nice, and everyone is buzzing for the new cars, and you know, excited to put the cars on track.
Loads of people waiting to get an autograph from you, so if you guys want to sit yourselves down. Come on out to the front of the stage here. You came here as a reserve driver a few years ago, so you know your way around the place. What do you think of this track?
Yeah, actually, it's going to be the first time this year that I'm going to drive here, so no, I'm really excited to discover the track tomorrow. I think it's a great place, you know, like just looking at the weather. At the moment, I'm coming from France, so it's so much better out here, but no, it's a great place, great atmosphere, and always nice to come here. So.
It is a special atmosphere, isn't it? It is going to be very different. I mean, last time, as you said, you were just kind of watching the other guys out there having the fun. Must be super exciting now you actually get to do that.
Yeah, definitely. Last time wasn't super exciting because I was just in the garage and looking at the other drivers. But no, of course, no, it's really exciting. I'm going to start my first full season in Formula One. So, you know, it's a dream coming true for me. So, no, I just want to make the best out of it. I think we have a good car, a good challenge ahead of us with Toro Rosso and Honda. So, yeah, we just need to make sure we do the right things. And yeah, definitely exciting weekend.